Across South Carolina, four men are facing charges for allegedly trapping and killing hawks in Orangeburg County. Federal prosecutors say the men trapped red-tailed or Cooper's hawks at Will Creek Plantation sometime between 2013 and 2014. Investigators say agents serving a search warrant in February of 2014 seized more than 30 bird carcasses. The four men, all over the age of 50, face up to 6 months in prison and a $15,000 fine if convicted of any charge.